Mississippi River. It's thought to be the main source of transportation going north out of the Delta region of this country at one time, and it's this little two-lane highway that's principally responsible for bringing this style of guitar playing. Bottleneck style guitar playing north out of the Delta via those who performed it so that northern kids like me from South Chicago, so I could hear it, get influenced by it, carry it all the way out here to the Pacific Northwest and play it for y'all. Live and direct from Spider's Cafe right here in beautiful downtown Carnation. Bigfoot capital of the Great Northwest. Reggie Miles, hey, it just all seems to fit.